Hello, hello, my wonderful people. Greetings. Depending on the time on I take the year of this tobi, my people, matter where they grant, no be something we be say we go fit talk finish. Yes, we no fit talk and finish. We no fit day in a haste to handle some certain matters we be say Kabi see. He don't put himself for inside. My people, news don't reach us say Mama Tadenikawo, she keeps getting lots and lots of surprises, mostly from people that she is least expecting it from. So my wonderful people, now matter where they reach us now is based on the fact say KBAC, why on his quest in trying to prove to Queen Naomi that he is a changed man. Now so KBAC take come out to take announce his separation with all the Oluwi, say he goes separate from the Oluwi, that he has already found out after his spiritual quest to find that solution to his problem. That was when he got to realize that the reason why majority of his problem keeps getting worse is because of the fact that the women around him, they are involved with witchcraft, of which he made it very clear in so many different occasions. He made it very clear that that is something that he would never tolerate from any of them. But due to the fact that they all are taking him for granted, so anything that he says like this, they just sees it as a joke. Yes, my correct people. Now, so KBAC take come out talk, say, he wishes for everyone to know that he is done with the Oluwis. He is done with them for good. Yes, no more attention will be given to the Oluwis, no matter what. KBAC, like, this is not just the first time he has made such statements about the Oluwi is leaving the palace for him. He's not just making the statement, but what does he do after that? What action does he take to stop the Oluwi from turning everywhere upside down? Because that is what KBAC has been unable to do. He keeps trying to prove to everyone Queen Naomi matters. Yes, she does matters. Anyone can see that she actually does matter. But the king is always been, he has never been able to prove to people around him of Queen Naomi's value to him. That's why the Oluwis are always eager to cast Queen Naomi aside. They are always eager to look for trouble from Queen Naomi, because they know that no matter what they say, it is not going to make KBAC to send them out. So in this case, it's not just about KBAC coming out to announce his separation, but taking action immediately after the announcement is what he has been unable to do. Because after announcing the Oluwis will leave the palace, the next minute the Oluwis will still be there bringing all sorts of trouble in the palace, which doesn't show that KBAC wants them out of his way. Because if truly say KBAC wants this Oluwis out of his way, then he will stop at nothing but to get it done with immediate effect. You see? That's where he has been making a lot of mistake. That's where his failure started. And this Oluwis, based on how we take the city matter, them will continue to give everybody wise bows. So KBAC, this is not a news to us. It's no longer new to us. Whenever he says that anybody disrespecting Queen Naomi must leave. My people, this time around, he went really, really out of line to announce his separation. But this separation is not something that we are surprised about, because he has said it for quite a good number of time. Yet, the Oluwi still remain in the palace. So my people, this has left a lot of people questioning the plan that Kabiyesi has for Queen Naomi. But Kabiyesi, in talk and say this time around, he's not going to let the enemies to mock him. He's not going to let the enemies take over his home. Because these Oluwis, they've been fighting him for quite some time. But he has gotten to the stage that he is not going to keep quiet any longer. Whatever it be say, we be say, the Oluwis then cause for inside palace say it is all entirely their fault. Yes, say it is their fault for turning everyone against each other in the palace and for using juju we be say in prohibits them from using in the palace. It's not something that he will be really first to forget. He won't forget it. That's why he has made the decision that each and every one of the Oluwis, as all of them take the give am sleepless nights, as all of them take the give am serious headache, say inugo kukuma, allow them to continue messing up everything that he is doing in the palace. The worst thing is that anytime he gets opportunity to get Queen Naomi to value him, to respect him the more, these Oluwis, they are always there to bring chaos. They are always there to turn Kabiyesi's plans against him. So that's something that he has noticed, but he never knew that witchcraft was involved in all of it. But at this point, there is nothing that he can do for the Oluwis. There is nothing that he can do that he has not done already. So he decided that he must make sure that the Oluwis leave the palace. That was why he made up his mind, deciding that the Oluwis, he is done with them. So their separation, how they are going to start processing everything, both the traditional cleansing to separate him from the Oluwis, is going to commence with immediate effect. So my people, now so Kabiyesi we hear say in take tokam, say he is tired already of sitting around waiting for solution. Whereas he is very far from getting things to be done the right way. Yes, he is very, very far from making things work out in the palace. So there is nothing that he has not tried already. But he is not going to allow the Oluwis to mess him up, to mess up any of his plan. That is the last thing he wants. So my wonderful people, Kabiyesi, he don't talk him own. So we just don't know how Kabiyesi even the plan to get the Oluwis out of the palace. But he is filled with so much confidence that whatever he is doing, that it is all definitely going to work for him. Well, let's just be hopeful. But as for the Oluwis, we know sure say they on the same page with Kabiyesi about this separation, because the last thing we say they want now to leave Kabiyesi palace. That's one thing they are very worried about. Because if they should leave the palace, then be say they'll be turned to subject of caricature. But my people, the caricature with them, they make of them now. Is it that is not enough? My people, them suppose at least respect themselves. use their own leg take waka for inside palace, no dey wait around make kabi see. Turn them into make a mockery of them by using him own hand to send them out of the palace. The Oloris, they no just know waiting them want at all, because if they do, my people, no be person go tell them waiting they sup. My people, na so matter take reach us and I take this. Make una follow us, reason them down the comments below. Bye bye.